When working in your CRM, you may want to visualize your progress using charts. Add a new chart by clicking here and choosing the data you want to present. And how it should be organized. Another way to optimize my doc is creating filters to make it easier to digest the data in my tables and views. For example, I want to give people the option to see only their contacts in this chart, so I'll add a control. In this case, I'll want this type, but I could also filter by date range to see weekly tasks, sliders for effort, and more. Now that I've added my control, I'll set the selectable options to be equal to the Account Manager column. I'm also going to allow for multiple selections so we could see multiple people at once. The last step is adding a filter to the table that compares it to the control. Now we can select people from the control and the chart responds. Now it's your turn. Add a control to the practice doc.